Next right onto McNeil Road, then turn left onto Raspberry Road.